Hey everyone, I'm going to show you how to connect Twilio to your bot in Voiceflow. This is going to be like a minute or two long tutorial. It is extremely easy. So first you want to go to your integration tab and I'll show you how to get all of these credentials that you need. But yeah, so in Twilio, this is your main page. Your account SID is right here. We're going to go ahead and copy it just while we're here. But also it is located under API keys and tokens, which we'll also need. But first, I'll show you how to set up the service. So under phone numbers is where you can buy a number. They're $1.15. This is where you can change your country code and you can look for a specific number if you want. Because once you have your phone number, we're actually going to go to services and create a new service. So these are some I have created already. You can see these are attached to Voiceflow bots as well, but we're going to make a brand new one. I'm just going to call it demo. Doesn't really matter here. We can do market my services, engage in a discussion, create, add sender. This is where we're going to add our phone number. It'll show you which ones are not currently synced to anything. So we're going to do this one that's unassigned, add phone number. We're going to go skip setup for now. It's automatically going to show up in integration. And I will show you what that looks like afterwards. But so now we need our API keys and tokens. We're going to go create API key. I'm going to call it demo again. Everything else is just default. Go create this SID. I know it's also called SID, but it is not this one. It's that first, like, not specific to this API key. It's your account SID. And this API key is the SID that you were just given. And then the secret here, we'll go save. See, it's confirmed, and we're gonna go, got it, done. And now, once that's saved, you'll see these three services that we've created will pop up. So I'm gonna go hit demo, hit publish. Okay, go back here, just make sure demo was set up. I'm gonna refresh this. And there you have it. You can see that it's now hooked up to Voiceflow. But yeah, that is it. It is super, super easy. But if you have any other questions, please let me know.